Well, I'm somebody that generally throughout my life has always had male and female friends in whatever friend group I've had. So I haven't ever really been like, wow, look at that girl on the other side of the classroom I've never spoken to. How do I approach her? Because, you know, like, I've always been friends with the girls that I fancied before most of the time. So, you know, it's not awkward if you already know them.